Boss said we're heading back to Hangzhou?
Pritchard tracks Evchenko's GPS signal. If he's alive, there's a chance the rest of them are too.
That's a pretty big leap, Jensen.
We've been making big leaps for a while now.
Whatever you say. You ready to get going?
No time like the present. Let's get going.
Then hop in.
Bad news, Spy Boy.
Spy Boy?
Hangzhou Traffic Control just revoked our clearance. We're being rerouted to another part of the city.
I don't like that. I suppose you can't just ignore them.
Yeah, right. Chinese government. I've got to comply.
Bravo Echo Echo 008, proceeding to designated coordinates.
What the hell?
We've got a sandlock on our tail!
Malik, we've got company.
I know, but the bird took some damage. Gonna need to patch it up before I can go.
I'll stay and cover you.
Negative! You need to get away from here and find Dr. Shevchenko. I'll be fine.
You'll be a sitting duck.
Maybe, maybe not. But this is your best chance to slip by them unnoticed, and you know it. So get out of here, Jensen.
Jensen, I've been monitoring comm activity around Hangzhou. Bell Tower's looking for you. Hard.
Bastards ambushed us, Pritchard. Malik didn't make it.
Oh, God. I know you might want to get even. But if they see you, if they recognize you, it might be better to stay out of their way.
Thank you.
Jensen? Jensen, the World Health Organization is advising all augmented patients to check in with Lim. There's a problem with biochip technology.
The glitches I've been experiencing.
We've all had them. So far, I can't determine why.
You heading to a clinic?
I'm running a few more tests. But since I can't exactly run them on you, and we don't know when you'll be back, you might not want to wait. Up to you.
Mr. Jensen, right?
You here for recall? There is problem with the peripheral nerve interface. We fix with upgraded chip. You want it, yes?
Excuse me, Mr. Jensen?
Yeah, name's Jensen.
I will tell surgery. You buy something else?
Sir, could I borrow a minute of your time?
I'm ready.
Mr. Jensen.
Returning to tonight's biggest story, the World Health Organization today issued an unprecedented recall of augmentation and electrostatic disturbances.
I imagine Versalife's gotta have an opinion on things. Think they'll give up all that money they get on neuropazine sales? Nuh-uh.
They can't have that much of them. It's not really human.
Concerned in that TV interview she gave.
Mr. Jensen, Hugh Darrow here. Please forgive this intrusion, but David assured me of your cooperation and discretion. I find myself in need of some assistance.
I'm listening.
A contact of mine, Meng Yao, is in Hengsha, waiting to fill you in. I'll upload her coordinates now.
Are
you kidding? You want to move to the Arctic?
不是啦, 但他们会免费给我安装新装备。
Don't buy that crap, man. It's indentured slavery. Hugh Darrow pays for your augments, and you spend the rest of your life working on his pet project to pay him back.
不会没完没了的，安装差不多做完了。
The first installation. For this whole global cooling thing to work, Darrow has to build a dozen more notions all over the place. Did you read the fine print?
对。 Mr. Jensen, right? Thank you for your time. I am Meng Yao, an associate of Mr. Darrow's. I'm in charge of one of his divisions here in Hengsha. You come highly recommended.
Really?
Your boss described you as a most precious asset. Apparently, you are very efficient and always get the job done. We could definitely use a man like you for this operation.
What operation?
We need you to help us stop a group of terrorists who are threatening the Panchaea project. Are you up to it?
Okay, I'll help out.
Excellent. Here's the situation. It has come to our attention that these terrorists possess highly classified proprietary information about Panchaea. We've been able to convince them to sell it to one of our agents, a man named Lo Fei. The meeting is supposed to take place near the Alice Garden Pods in the Daigong District.
And you want me to crash this meeting?
Actually, there will not be a meeting. We are sending you alone to ensure Mr. Fei's safety. The terrorists will not be expecting that, and will have the information with them on a data chip. You have to neutralize all of the sellers and retrieve the chip so you can bring it to me.
I don't get it. If Fei set up the meeting, why risk sending me in his stead? Why doesn't he or even some of your other agents drop in on the sellers and take the chip?
Because Mr. Darrow wants an absolute guarantee that there will be no casualties. We will not play by their rules. We want them arrested and questioned, then properly prosecuted and sentenced. This will require stealth and efficiency. That's why a man with your particular skills will be indispensable.
Anything else I need to know?
The sellers are expecting Mr. Fei and Mr. Fei alone. If they spot you, they will shoot on sight. Need I point out this might make your job a lot harder?
Story of my life.
Right here. Come back anytime.
Hey, hey, I know you. You're the one Bell Tower's looking for. I seen your picture.
You got the wrong guy.
What's it worth to you for me to think so? Be a simple thing for me to yell out. Maybe a few credits keep my mouth shut, huh?
How about I find some other way to keep it shut? Permanently.
That won't be necessary. I see now that you're much taller than the man they're looking for.
I thought you might see things that way. Now move it.
Ma'am, have you seen a heavily augmented white male?
Thank you.
You must get that chip back, Mr. Jensen.
You've been working for Darrow a long time. How do you like it?
Working for a powerful man ensures I am trusted with crucial tasks and involved in world-shaping events. It's quite exhilarating. You, of all people, should understand this.
What kind of information are we talking about here? What could people be so eager to sell?
I am not at liberty to say.
Any idea who these sellers are?
Nothing substantial. We have a hunch they might be linked to Taiyong Medical, but the data chip will allow us to know for sure.
How's that?
All of our data chips are encoded with unique IDs and binary signature recognition. This means we'll be able to know exactly where it came from and where it went.
I got the chip. The sellers are out cold.
Excellent work. Seems Mr. Darrow was right to trust you. We will send people to take care of the terrorists. Could I see the chip?
How about you tell me what's on it first?
Blackmail, Mr. Jensen? Don't waste your time. I won't tell you anything. Besides, there are stones better left unturned. Might as well just give me the chip and leave it at that.
All right, take it.
Trust me, it's better like this anyway.
I got the
egg.
How about
black?
Look, you're a powerful young woman. You're in a position that warrants your access to classified information. I understand that not everybody should get their hands on this, but I'm like you. I work for a powerful man, and I get entrusted with secret information on a daily basis. Plus, I'm the one who busted his ass getting this chip for you.
I guess your point is not entirely without merit. But understand, this information is extremely confidential. It concerns Panchaea, and more specifically, the Hiron Project.
Hiron Project? Never heard of it.
I'm not surprised. It is a well-guarded secret. But without it, Panchaea could not exist. Such an ambitious project. An installation extending all the way to the ocean floor. The pressure exerted against it is constantly shifting. Yet the slightest defect in structural integrity could bring it all down. That's why we needed something powerful and extremely efficient to monitor it day and night.
You're saying the Hiron Project is some kind of advanced computer?
Yes, I suppose you could say that.
Thank you for your honesty. The information is safe with me, don't worry. Here's your data chip.
Ah, perfect. You don't know what this means, Mr. Jensen. Your help has been invaluable. Thank you. Even though this was a favor for Mr. Darrow, he believes you should be duly rewarded. Here is a payment in credits. I'm sure Mr. Darrow will wish to congratulate you himself. Expect to hear from him soon.